Hi friends, how you doing? So in this video, it's gonna start a little bit different. I'm doing a 2000s transformation. I've been seeing all over social media. You guys seem to like a lot of my Instagram. If you don't follow me there, make sure you follow me. It's Mara Lives OFC. I'm gonna, for this transformation, I just washed my hair and I'm about to do my nails. I also did a post on my Instagram about the new trends for the spring 2022. So make sure you go over there as well. But I'm thinking on painting my nails pink. This one here from Cosmic Colors is from Dollar Tree. And I want to do this one as well. And I'm going to use my Style Mechanics hairbrush to achieve a straight hair look. So yeah, follow me here for more and make sure to leave a like. Let's go to this video. Hi friends, so we are right here. I just finished my nails. Today's the next day, it's a Tuesday. I love how they turn out. Very 2000 inspires and also very trendy, like spring, summer 2022. I hope you guys like this video. I'm gonna start with the makeup. I did got some inspirations from Pinterest, from YouTube, from many places. I'm gonna be narrating the makeup. Since it's gonna be a longer video, we're gonna do hair and accessories including transformation, so I'm going to be narrating the makeup and I will speed the process so you can follow as well. Let's go to the video. Alright friends, so now makeup is done. We're gonna do the hair. My hair is already like detangled. Start our hair. I'm going to divide it in the middle. And I'm gonna try to see if they match. I'm gonna grab this part. So I'm gonna grab like about this part. I'm gonna separate this. Definitely try to match. Basically, just go like this. Seeing like the hairs that are missing. Then I try to bring to the front. Now I'm just gonna grab like a hair elastic from the bottom. So I just need some more pulling. This brush is very nice because it brings all the hair together. And then I'm gonna do in here. Fix here. We can put some hairspray here so everything will be equal. And then here, this part here of my hair, I'm gonna grab, do like a knot. Bring it like here, and then I'm gonna put this little clip. Bring it up. Better if it's curly because it looks more 2000s. And now I'm just gonna grab my Tresemme oil. And then I'm just gonna apply wherever I need to take care of the frizz. Same thing here. And my hair, I showed you guys, I basically straightened with the hairbrush, my Style Mechanics hairbrush. And then I put it on my satin bonnet. But what happened was I sweated quite a bit. So my hair turned out like wavy, and I think it looks nice for this look. So then in the front, see the oil already brings here together. You don't need any sprays or anything. Then just put some oil here. If you want, you can put more. Are you guys thinking I look like a 2000s, 90s, early 2000s star? I am feeling myself. I like it. Look at the nails. But now we're gonna go for accessories and outfit. For watching this video, friends, I hope you liked it. Make sure to leave the thumbs up, leave any suggestions in the comments down below, and make sure to subscribe here and follow me on Instagram so you're always up to date, and then you can also see the full outfit there. Thank you, bye.